master's from Jamia, and which was a one of the very good mass communication course. And I didn't go to Bombay. I just continuing in making films or independent films or screening, and finally there. Finally, in 2006, this cinema of resistance journey began. So, there is a I'm a byproduct of left's cultural activism, which was very much closely related with the student politics. Like, I did my graduation from Allahabad. And during Allahabad, I saw the first documentary, that was Hamara Shahar, Bombay Our City. In one of the small screening in VHS and television, organized by, most probably by our student cultural group or by another cultural organization, Jan Sanskriti Vanch, which I'm also now member and executive member. So basically, Allahabad University was a, I will say in 85 also, was very orthodox and less attractive for a young boy of 17 years or 18 years. Because there are many things which were unimaginable in that time also, that there were no communication between boys and girls. So I was literally whole 3 years there were no girlfriend. So, and interestingly, I joined a Kathak guru also. So I learned 3 years Kathak, because in 85, 84, I joined Even Christian College. It's one of the fine college of Allahabad, with economics, math and stat. And then I got very poor number in mathematics, because in graduation, math is very abstract. And in plus two, math is very applied. And teachers were horrible. So I didn't get the math or the joy of math. So my brother advised me, please don't continue your graduation. You will reach nowhere, because you will somehow you will manage very poor second division, and you will not get admission. So you readmit yourself. So I readmitted, and there were no option other than to join a correspondence course. So in 1985, when I was say 19 years old, I have no classroom, no friends. So I joined this Kathak teacher, and there are also lots of girls. I was the only boy. In fact, I was the first boy to learn Kathak in Allahabad. And there were no communication. Then I asked my teacher to please shift my class, because it is very difficult to learn among all the gopis and not interacting with me. So, but same time, one of my friend who was member that time, he was already member, Progressive Student Organization. This Progressive Student, as you must be knowing, this the before ISA, was PSO in Allahabad in UP. So he initiated me. He said, "Acha, main aapko na ek Vimal bhai se milwata hoon. He's a very interesting fellow." Aur usne kya hua tha? He saw me in a debate competition. 85 was a youth year, so there was a debate organized by NSS. So I also participated and got third prize, some 120 rupees, and I bought a this world atlas. So there were in the front row, there were 3-4 student organization people watching. Just pause it. There's some courier guy.
Haji, batai. I pause.
So there were two organizers. One was, I think, Ramjit Bhai or some from some socialist organization.
Mm.
And one, this Raveen Patwal from PSO. So Raveen Patwal grabbed me, and also Ramjit Bhai also. Because I'm the new fire.
Mm. Mm.
So, and Raveen noticed that I have more cultural inclination.
Mm.
So he offered me that, okay, let's meet one very interesting Vimal Bhai. And Vimal Bhai was the lead actor of, there was a cultural group also, Dasta.
Mm.
PSOs. So one day I met Vimal Bhai, and he was very good in talking to young people, and he was also that time distributor of Janmat magazine. Mm. So there used to be a weekly magazine, Samkalin Janmat from Patna,
mm.
which was 2 rupees.
Mm.
So it was bread and butter of Vimal Varma. He used to sell 300 copies in Allahabad. So that, because culture has a very, very important role in politics,
mm.
which I'm also mm. advocating. I gave mm. a 45-minute presentation in recently held CPIML's convention
mm.
to use cinema and use books
mm.
to connect people.
Mm.
So I was very much fascinated with Vimal Bhai. Vimal Bhai never read any Marxist literature.
Mm.
But he was with this CPIML's students
mm.
Cultural wing.
Mm.
But he was very good in conversation.
Mm.
He used to, aur kya ho raha hai, acha, bidi to nahi pite ho, cigarette piyoge.
Mm. Mm.
So then, and I have no friends. So very interesting the cultural space of left that time, of that organization, mm. that mm. in the morning I was practicing Kathak,
mm-hmm.
and I was practicing Shiva and Krishna, and I used to carry their one set of kurta and pajama
mm.
in the music school,
mm-hmm.
and my ghungru was also there,
mm-hmm.
because in the beginning I used to carry ghungru, so there are lots of sound,
mm-hmm.
and the local boy, they used to tease me,
mm-hmm.
ki, mm-hmm. because that was a very unusual thing,
mm.
that some boy is learning dance,
mm.
and my father, being a writer and being groomed by mm. PC Joshi mm. or left people, he was very, very passionate.
Mm-hmm.
He thought, I will, okay, he's learning dance, he will go to the Bolshoi theater,
mm.
and he will learn ballet later. Ah, let him learn the classical thing. So, very interesting thing. In the morning, I used to practice dance for 2 hours.
Mm.
Then I change my dress. And then I go to this library.
Mm.
We used to have a library, PSO's library.
Mm.
That was the only library. I think that was the first library in North Indian Student Organization.
Mm.
They are having a proper library.
Mm. Mm.
They have grabbed a building.
Mm.
So in the ground floor, it's a PSO office. And CPIML office, and that time party was not open.
Mm.
Mm. And in the first floor library.
Mm.
So after my dance class, I used to reach there, and then there Marx, Lenin,
mm.
and dialectical materialism,
mm.
and all these Russian writers.
Mm. Mm.
And interestingly, no one from my group never teased me.
Mm.
You are learning dance. And no one asked me ki why you are learning dance.
Mm.
Ah.
Mm.
So gradually I left that, whatever I want to learn, I learned, then I left that practice.
Mm.
So, and so 85, 86, 88,
mm.
3 years I was with Dasta,
mm.
and our convener was very Hawaii, there's a word Hawaii, na? It's
mm.
very shallow.
Mm.
So he used to always say, we will make a repertory. Mm. We will make a repertory, theater repertory. So I thought, acha repertory ban jayegi, then theater hoga, and
mm.
we will earn also. So I was also in that dream.
Mm.
And they used to enact this play by Safdar Hashmi, Raja Ka Baja. It's mm. a very interesting play, street play on student politics and basically on unemployment.
Mm.
So they were 5 members. So they were never a vacant place in that group. So I was always with them as an appendix. I have never got a chance to act. When in 87,
what's the name of the play again?
Raja Ka Baja. Raja Ka Baja by Safdar Hashmi. It was beautifully adopted by Dasta. So there were five male character. So I was always traveling with them. Kabhi factory pe ja rahe hain, kabhi. So and in 87 we also stage a proscenium called Do Paise Ki Jannat by Abdul Bismillah, in which I got a Musahib 2 role. Very small role, Musahib 2. My role was to stand with a stick and Ji Huzur, Aayye Huzur. So, but I was involved with the whole practice and wo, tickets ke liye ban raha hai, poster ban raha hai, meeting ho rahi hai, bidi pi ja rahi hai. So, smoking a bidi is a great excitement. Because none of my school boys, they used to, they are very good boys and they all went to engineering. So I, actually, luckily my father was very supporting. And my mother was a student leader in her student days. In Ajmer, she was SFI leader.
Okay.
So they, both of my parents, they never objected. My brother used to say me that now you focus and now you, this repertory will never happen. I know your convener. So please, if you want to do something theater, please apply for NSD. Learn it properly. And he was keep telling me to go JNU. That's a better place. Here you are living in a well. I don't know anything. Secondly, this one PSO which has a library and which has books, not only books, PSO also has girl members. So first time in my boyhood or my student, there was some girls also, na, which we can say hello or interact. And very interesting, very very interesting atmosphere in PSO. Actually, PSO was also infamous that, okay, wahan to ladkiyan mil jayengi. तो ये भी था उसका पीएसओ का बिकॉज और देर वर नो ग्रुप इन अलाहाबाद विच हैज ए फीमेल रेशियो ऑल्सो. सेकेंड थिंग इन अलाहाबाद वॉज विच इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड ब्रिलियंट दैट वॉज यूनिवर्सिटी फिल्म सोसाइटी रन बाय प्रोफेसर एम सी चट्टोपाध्याय. इट वॉज अ वेरी एलीट ग्रुप 20-25 पीपल डिस्कसिंग अल्फेविले और masculine, feminine, and no one understand Godard. But everyone wants to discuss on Godard or discuss Chama Burjwaji. But because of that activism, in 19 years of age, I got exposed to bicycle thieves. I got exposed to this Ashes and Diamonds and Vajda, Disika, all the NFAI package, National Film Archive package, and Fellini or all the big shots. And also the society was very active. So they conducted two or three workshops in which I also participated. So Samik Bandopadhyay and Gayatri Chatterjee, all these big film critic, big shot people, they came to Allahabad, they conducted workshop. So all these things, I think, made me different from other students who are pursuing BA and their only aim was to get selected in provincial civil services. Also, PSO was very, very intellectual that time. So I remember very interesting study circle. These study circles were very common that time. So many a times the senior member took the responsibility to educate on some point. But many a time if some professor is passing through Allahabad, so we, I still remember Professor Gautam Bhadra, the subaltern historian from Kolkata. He came to Allahabad And we had a very interesting 2-hour study circle on subaltern history in a lawn in university campus. So first time I heard this subaltern nomenclature in my so, and also that time we have Ashok Bhomek. He also reside here only. Actually, you should interview him also. He was very much associated with the PSO. Ashok Bhomek was painter, and he was by profession medical representative. So when after five, he used to come with his bag, leather bag and tie and suit, and then he opens his bag and everything. And in his bag only, in leather bag, there used to be a space where he keep his brushes and pencil. Then in Nila Prakashan, which was a bookshop run by Nilab's father, Upendranath Ash. And Nilab was also there. He came back from, returned back from BBC London. So Nilab is also new light. So these Ashok Bhomek curated many poetry poster exhibition. So in Allahabad, like what was the methodology to catch young people? Just to put a poetry poster exhibition and put a notebook to your comment and insist that you please write your address, which hostel, which delegacy. So then those feedback analyzed by the senior member. Then after 3 days, one people visit the young boy's place. Achha, aapne wo poster mein एग्जीबिशन आपको अच्छी लगी थी तो नाजिम हिकमत के बारे में और आप पढ़ना चाहते हैं तो फर्स्ट टाइम दो माय फादर वाज वेरी मच इनटू राइटिंग एंड ही इज अ वेरी नोन हिंदी राइटर सो वी हैव लॉट्स ऑफ बुक्स इन आवर हाउस बट आई वाज नॉट अवेयर ऑफ नेरुदा और नाजिम हिकमत पाश सो ऑल दिस थिंग्स एंड Also, the modern Indian poetry, Asad Zaidi or Mangalesh Dabral or Veeran Dangal, all this I got through this exhibition. So, I never acted or I never get a seizable or significant space in Dasta because Dasta has only one natak, only one play. But lots of idea which later developed. So that's a greater contribution of PSO in my journey.
So this student politics was a platform, a campus, in fact, campus student politics in campus.
See,
it was a platform for you to develop your art.
Because I was. Got admitted in correspondence course, but there were no restriction on joining, attending the classes, regular classes. But the classes were so boring. The teacher, the professor reading his 40 years old notes. And in third year, there were boys and girls both in third year. So this is 1987. So everybody from East, they say this Allahabad University is Oxford of the East. It is never Oxford of the East. It's a horrible place. It's a very, very feudal place. So I still remember one Mr. One archaeology teacher was giving lecture on Kaushambi civilization, Kaushambi excavations. And three, half of the portion of the class, boys are sitting and half girls are sitting. When the class over, so they want to organize a farewell party. Third year hai, fir course khatam ho jayega, they want to organize a farewell party. But they are not discussing in front. Ek ladka gaya, usne likha ki farewell party organize karni hai. आप लोगों का क्या कहना है देन कोई गर्ल ने लिखा एंड दैट टाइम आल्सो अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग एंड लाइटिंग पर्सन वाज सत्य प्रकाश He was teaching Chinese and he was from JNU. So in that class also we have some girl and boys, and one I still remember, one Manisha Rathaur. So one day I said hello to Manisha in the university. So she gave no reply. Then when in Chinese class I asked him, why you didn't reply? बोली दिस इज मैं अगर अगर आपको रिप्लाई करती तो हमारे और आपके प्रेम के किस्से चल जाते यहाँ पर. सो दैट वे दिस इफ पीएसओ वॉज नॉट देयर, इफ दस्ता वॉज नॉट देयर, आई वुड बी अ वेरी डिफरेंट पर्सन, वेरी ऑर्थोडॉक्स. एंड दिस हेल्प मी इन एडजस्टिंग जे एन यू बिकॉज आई वॉज ऑलरेडी इन ए लिबरेटेड ग्रुप. सो जे एन यू वॉज नॉट ए शॉक फॉर मी, इट वॉज ए better place where I can breathe more, I can read more, I can watch more. So I think and somewhere that the idea of own repertory that resulted in a different practice, like idea of own screening space. So I am really debt to my shallow convener who gave some idea, some independent idea.
Was your commitment in the organization really political, or did you protest when Mandal came, or when after Mandal came, or
when Mandal came? That time I was in second year. So all our friend, basically history friends, I have a good rapport with history students. So we all, about 13 people, went to Kumau. When, because all we were not against Mandal, so we thought better to leave for hills. So all during these Mandal days, because ISA also supported Mandal, and there was a difference of opinion among ISA also, a few member, because of Mandal they left ISA, but
because they were against it.
We I think I remember in 1990 we went for a very interesting trip in my village in Kumau Hills. And Delhi was burning, but we were enjoying. And we were with Mandal.
Okay. Yeah. You didn't take active part in it because you didn't have a clear mind about it, or?
No, I was not into student politics. Frankly speaking, in Delhi, Delhi gave me a very interesting culture, like what was my daily routine. Because in JNU, I discovered that getting A minus is very simplest thing. How to get A minus? And since I was a literature student, I was never a literature student in graduation. JNU, I applied for Hindi only because I was of Hindi medium. So my brother advised me that please you apply for Hindi only. You will get economics. In graduation, I did with economics and philosophy. Economics and history. So economics and history was very difficult to get admission because competition between Delhi student and Kolkata student. So my brother advised me, you apply only for Hindi. And he also thought that since my father is a known story writer and most of his critique friend were in JNU faculty, so they will also help, which was not the matter because it was not like that. So but I prepared, I came to JNU and I consulted my brother's friend who was preparing for UPSC. So he gave me UPSC Hindi notes. So 3 months I read all the Hindi classics as a literature family person. So in JNU, after 6 months, I know how to get A minus. I was never ambitious for A plus or A. I thought, okay, A minus is okay for MPhil. So I used to watch cinema daily, almost daily. So in Hungarian Center, there's a Zoltan Fabry retrospective, or in DCK retrospective in Pragati Maidan. So JNU was a interesting cultural space for me. In 89, there was a Nehru centenary celebration. The best of Indian play came in Delhi. So we have Girish Khanna to Amrish Puri to Nasiruddin Shah. So I was not a... I was more into this thing. And when I read about Odisha movies, the initiative by the Kerala people, and they made this famous film Amma Aryan through 1 rupee collection, and they did post-production with the screening bookings. So they booked the space, they got 200 rupees, they got 200 rupees from 10 places, then they processed the film. So, and they have managed to screen 10,000 screenings. So Amma Aryan is a by John Abraham, the senior John Abraham. So after that, and after started working, when I was working for NGOs only, and I was basically translating their idea, then this idea of independent cinema movement, and also it gelled with the Jan Sanskriti Manch initiative. They also wanted to expand. So that came later. But all these Allahabad grooming and Allahabad PSO days stick me with this politics.
It was, you were more interested in...
In cinema. Basically, I wanted to get admitted in... actually, I was... Firstly, I was in... admitted, interested in NSD. When I saw NSD's few production, then I thought, nahin, NSD mein dam nahin hai. Then I was, then I, in, when I came to JNU, I got chance to, first time I got a chance to appear for the interview in FTI. And I stayed there for 1 week. Then I thought, okay, this is the,
this is where you want to
this
go.
This is the medium where I want to stick. Luckily, I got a chance in MCRC same year. So,
it it's, since you know we are, this exhibition is a some kind of, it's a historical, but it's also artistic representation, visual representation of.
I think you should politics. You should meet Ashok Bhaumik. Ashok Bhaumik, I've also written a long, actually I'm writing a book on Allahabad, 1971 to 1989. And all these things I have covered in that book. Ashok Bhaumik is a very, very interesting example of the creative use of art in student politics. One sec. Rinku. Haan, main keh raha tha wo Amudan wali workshop ko yaar final kiya jaye. Haan. Theek hai. अच्छा अच्छा मैं बात करता हूं, आप पहले इधर से कोई डेट प्लान कर लो ना.
The creative use of art in student politics, I mean
and also at this juncture, like day before yesterday, I was coming back from Ramnagar, Uttarakhand, and the journey is usually for 5 hours, it took 9 hours because of the Kamadiyas. So everybody, I have watched not less than 200 processions, and each procession at least 100 people. 100 people are actively participating and 200 are appreciating them, feeding them milk and juice and whatnot. So I think now I am very, very much confirmed that culture is very, very important. And also, this is my conclusion that why left has receded a lot, because it has left all the cultural practice. We have a bright IPTA movement. All this Bollywood was influenced by the progressive ideas. So now the use of culture is only to arrange audience. क्या करते हैं, गाना गाते हैं ना, खाली गाना गाया आपने भीड़ जुटाई. सो कल्चर इज नॉट फॉर अरेंजिंग क्राउड, It should have more penetrated usages, which we are doing with cinema and now also with the library movement. And also now, after so many years, after 14 years, now the political parties are acknowledging us. I have been invited by CPIML's national convention to give a presentation how to use cinema. So, theek hai, there is a saying, there aaye durust aaye. Aa to gaye kam se kam, mujhe lag raha tha aayenge hi nahi raaste mein. So I think we have to connect people with culturally.
Do you think the pamphlets is also cultural objects?
See, since I am from the left background, I observed all this left cultural practice. You have to work on form also. Content is important, but the form connect with the people. Like I gave you one example of my teaching. I was 3-4 years back, I was teaching in a private university as a photography teacher. So that time I was not in the WhatsApp group. So the student, they never consider me as I'm of them. Once I joined their WhatsApp group and I started saying, hello, good morning, please bring your tutorials or your work. So then they thought, okay, he's a modern man now. Okay, pamphlets were for the last 30 years. Now your mobile, your this digital, you have to be digitally connected. It doesn't mean that you should not do groundwork. You do groundwork, but your tools will be, because no one is watching a poster. Like we have stopped selling DVDs. No one buys DVDs. Because everybody, the moment you say something, people start googling it. That is the connection. And you can't just say ki ye bakwas hai. Like many times I ask my student, where is your notebook? Sir, we are noting down. So you have to change. But abhi now this gap is too much.
Between
the right-wing practitioners and the left practitioners. They are still with the old pamphlets, old language, old formats. Please make a video, WhatsApp video, that is more effective. And please change yourself. And you are the person, the left people, they have a philosophy, na? Dialectist to unke hi paas hai. They can easily change. Those people don't believe in dialectics, they are changing. They are changing for bad, not for good. So I think, like right now, we are not focusing on big festivals. This year we have organized only one festival. Now what I am doing, I am just distributing the films. I am just distributing the virus. So I have made different folders, governance, human rights, women lives, working lives, and I'm just giving them. And all the films are important. There's no option for any bad film. Whatever film he or she will pick, it will work. So start doing that thing.
But it's not in-house production. It's more like you take. It should be more like content creation from the
there is content. Lots of people are making content. We are not into on and off. I do my projects, but that is not my main agenda. My main agenda is to disseminate, to collect virus from globe, and to make it comfortable for people, to make language versions. Like recently we made a language version of a very interesting film, Nuclear Hallucination, on the nuclear policy of Indian government. It's a satirical film, very with a comic form. So we made a Hindi version. So you make content
possible.
Comfortable, acceptable, and you have to remove your elite tag. You should not look like, your content should be elite, should be refined, but you should be like normal people, so that people just accept you. Ek minute bhaiya.
यार कूड़ा यहाँ नहीं है क्यों भाई वो ले लो ले लिया हेलो हेडफोन निकाल लिया करो यार ये ले लिया
हाँ ले लिया
वाली बढ़िया बनी कल ये अच्छी बनी चल ये हमारा जो सफाई वाला ही इज ऑलवेज विद हेडफोन कुछ बोलो भी बोलता ना हेडफोन निकालो बाहर सो इट्स नॉट दैट technology is using by only elite. Everybody is using technology.
So how do you remove your elite tag?
First, the language version. And also, whenever we organize a screening, there is no race platform. I make it a point that how we are making the sitting arrangement. And no official structured language. Very small opening session, come to the point, and more time for the discussion, and entertainment of all kind of opinions. Like in 2 years back, I was doing a travel with cinema in hills of Uttarakhand. So in Bedinag, I was showing some documentaries. So there were lots of people from hills, they gone to army, they joined army. So if you have an audience of 100, so at least 90% must be connected to the army. Their father or their cousin or anybody must be with army. So when I was showing video of atrocities, police atrocities in Odisha, so there was a great dissent. कि आप ऐसे हाउ यू कैन पेंट सिक्योरिटी फोर्सेस दे आर सेविंग आवर बॉर्डर्स सो द लोकल ऑर्गेनाइजर ही सॉ दैट अभी कुछ पंगा होगा तो ही स्टॉप आई सेड नो प्लीज डोंट स्टॉप आई हैव 300 फिल्म्स इन माय हार्ड डिस्क आई कैन डिबेट फॉर 24 आवर्स और इट्स रेनिंग ऑल्सो So, कोई कहीं जा भी नहीं सकता है सो लेट्स हैव दिस डिस्कशन एंड आई केम हियर फॉर द डिस्कशन ओनली नॉट फॉर द शोइंग सो मोर स्पेस टू द ऑडियंस एंड ऑल्सो वी आर डिस्करेजिंग द इवेंट इंस्टेड ऑफ इवेंट रेगुलर थिंग इफ यू गो फॉर वंस इन अ ईयर ट्वाइस इन अ ईयर यू विल बिकम इवेंट मैनेजर You have to be there regularly. So, either you go there or you give the content and then you are... in my hard disk Excel sheet, there are 30 names and I have written which folder I have given to them and what is their introduction, what is their interest area and which group they belongs to. So, I have this kind of data.
Okay.
And I keep giving them... films which I have acquired for say last 15 for 15 years so they are happy that someone is and we never charge anything we just say when we'll need some money then we'll ask you so basically like this question I asked Anand Patwardhan also when in 2013 or 12 I visited Bombay and I met Anand to get his film for distribution so he said दाम क्या रखेंगे सो 300 रुपीज फॉर डीवीडीज एंड 200 फॉर वीसीडीज मैंने कहा व्हाई मैंने कहा ए आई एम नॉट टेकिंग वीसीडीज व्हेन वी हैव बेटर टेक्नोलॉजी सो आपने ठीक है यू हैव मस्ट हैव मेड 100 कॉपीज एंड नाउ यू हैव वांट टू एडजस्ट सो व्हाई टू गिव इन्फीरियर क्वालिटी टू पीपल सो आई सेड डीवीडी ओनली एंड नॉट 300 रुपीज Then how much? I said, we sell for 100 rupees only. No, but 100 is very less or mera cost. You know, aapki cost kitni aati? I know. How much it cost in replicated DVD? A DVD comes for that time, a DVD comes to for 10 rupees. And replication is not more than 2 rupees or 3 rupees. 2 rupees for the, 2 or 3 rupees for the cover. So hardly 20 rupees. So why you want to charge 200 rupees? So then I gave him a logic. I said, Anand, I am living in Vasundhara and we have this weekly market. In this area, we have weekly market, Wednesday market, Budhwar Bazaar. There, not now, because now DVD is not popular. Like last, till last year, we used to get 5 mainstream Bollywood film for 25 rupees. Like Anand, people are getting 5 films for 25 rupees and your no one knows who is Anand Patwardhan. मैंने कहा आप कहाँ किस दुनिया में रहते हो आनंद प्लीज कम टू द ग्राउंड देन फाइनली आई मैनेज टू कन्विंस हिम टू सेल डीवीडी फॉर 200 रुपीज सो देयर इज अ एरोगेंस आल्सो ना यार योर फिल्म्स आर नॉट कनेक्टिंग अभी तो डॉक्यूमेंट्री एंड पीपल वॉन्ट बिकॉज वी बीन डोमिनेटेड बाई द नैरेटिव्स आवर narrative tradition linked with the Parsi theater. So we have this almost 100 years long narrative tradition. And this independent documentary has just started in 1975. And also we don't have a distribution network. We don't have a producer network. So there are very, very, very less documentaries are producing. So I think there's a problem with the filmmaker also. So, but somehow, now the filmmakers, since they know that they have a Hindi speaking audience also, so now they are making Hindi version also simultaneously. So somehow we managed to convince the filmmaker, ki boss, think differently. If you want to connect. If you want to connect with the funding agency, that's another story. Then you connect with them. So now since there's audience, there's feedback, appreciation, at least your film being screened, you're not getting any money, but the organizer is giving you travel fare and staying you in a not very hi-fi, but
some kind of room,
some non-cockroach or non-mosquito room. So at least your work has been acknowledged by the people, and also. Second thing, it is, you can disseminate the, you can disseminate the content in no time. Like, I usually, I have a 500 GB master DVD, hard disk. Usually it took 2 hours. See, in 2 hours, Panipat has a library. A small library which can further be replicated.
So what you say is that removing your elite tag is language version, seating arrangements, limited, not no top down kind of discussions, but more like horizontal discussions, convincing filmmakers, documentary makers to distribute for cheaper price.
And apart from all these points, it is connecting because this medium is most independent. It has most critical input. Because if you are making film, if you are making documentary for 30 crores, it can't be as independent as a 4 lakhs film.
Of course.
Who is operating camera? Who is renting you camera? Where are you staying? Who is escorting you? That is very important. So, if you make an independent film, you independently do the research. That's why it's a very, very good time for Indian documentaries. And I think in last 10-15 years, very, very important critical films have came out. And people are watching. People are watching 138 minute films. people are watching 320 minute films and watching with pleasure. It's not a torture. Because people are not getting critical quest from anywhere. All these newspaper, they are shit. Even this so-called elite English paper, they are also shit. If you follow the next day page paper after 370, from Hindu to Indian Express, all they have banners giving importance to. There were no critical headline. So people really want to, because I know we were showing Yusuf Saeed's Khyal Darpan in Bhilai. And that time we don't have even laptop. It was in 2007. And Yusuf was also there. And that time we have, I think, 5 DVDs. 5 or 10 DVDs. 1, 2 for screening and 8 for sale. And somehow there was some bug in the DVD. So DVD used to get stuck. People waited for that film. Film chalai, fir ruk gai, fir chalai, fir ruk gai. Finally, people, we have promised that we will send you the good DVD. So people want to see the film. We were showing a film, feature film, Daai Ya Baai, by a Bollywood-produced film. It was not properly released by the producer. So it came to our circuit, and in Lucknow, the driver was keep asking the film in a chip to our organizer. Sir, wo film mil jayegi kya, please? Wo maine thodi si dekhi hai, puri dekhni thi. And once we were doing the workshop with the, there was a very interesting initiative, that is Kalahandi Bolangir Koraput Samachar, KBK Samachar in Kalahandi, Odisha. So it was by a young Odia boy, Mohammed Aslam, and all the members were either panwala or cycle repair person. So, and they want to screen their stories, broadcast their stories. They were fed up with the mainstream news channels. So we were conducting a 3-day cinema workshop. I have shown them Bicycle Thieves and I asked them, kaisi lagi aapko? No one understand English subtitle. No one understand Italian. And we did not do the live translations. We just screened the film. We told them the story. So one person said very interesting thing. Sir, lagna kya hai? This is my story. So I think, see, we are continuously working since 2006. It is 14 years. We have conducted 69th or 70 film festival. Till now we have not taken a single corporate sponsorship. And also we have not put our money. So how is this is running? This is running from people's pocket. And we have invited all the important people of the film, and the, we have invited Arundhati Roy, we have invited Saeed Mirza, most of the important people of the cinema and poetry, and we have invited. And they always came without any demand. They want to show their films. So I think the matter is whether you want to connect with the people or not. Whether you want to work for the Jaipur Literature Festival or Vedanta Foundation, or you want to work for Cinema of Resistance. If you want to work for Cinema of Resistance, then you have to take people in your consideration. The moment you will take consideration, your curation will also change. That's why our curation is also very different. We don't have any time category, short film or or even we have shown unfinished films also. Like we have shown Muzaffarnagar Baki's rough footage, because we thought it is important to show rough footage. So then you create your own norms. And we started with Gorakhpur or Lucknow, then we moved to Salimpur or small places or people's drawing room or schools.
And do you think that the cultural revival of the left, as you said, it has been kind of defeated by a different cultural paradigm, do you think it can be revived through that lens?
Yeah, it can be revived because I think after our initiative, there are lots of new initiative has emerged.
Mm.
And they have influence for our initiative. And now we can say that we are not marginal screening people. We are the mainstream. Because we are connecting with 30 places, 30 cities. We are no less than any distribution agencies. We have 40 cities. I can name 40 cities where I have people who can arrange 50 people screening. Who can entertain one guest, who can entertain travel, who can entertain hotel room. So what else you mean by distribution? Like on August, 1st August, there was a screening of Muzaffarnagar Baki and being disturbed by AVP in Kironimal College, August 15. So we gave a call of nationwide screening on August 27. And I have all the names and people in Excel sheet. We have shown the film in a single day at 60 cities. 90 screenings, 60 cities. And I think not less than 25,000 people watched the film. So which film got a 25,000? It's also a mainstream, no?
Whether, see,
actually problem with the leadership. Whether you want to create such kind of people's friendly space for some big fellowship, some big award, or you really want to connect. Like my father want to see me as a filmmaker. Now he has compromised as a film writer. So yesterday he was saying, yaar, tumhari wo kitab aa jaani chahiye is saal. Maine kaha, I am not worrying for my book. Every screening is a book for me. Like I was, if you can read Hindi, because most of my writings in Hindi. So I have written a piece, ki, sometime you have to stop the screening. So this, we were organizing a film screening in Sultanpur district in Uttar Pradesh, in a government school for girls. And they were most of the Muslim girls. So when they entered in the campus, they took away their hijab and they came to the school. And when they went back, they again put their hijab. I was showing them, when I started showing them women-centric films, they started sobbing. Then I have to stop the screening. And when I start, when I ask them, ki, please sing whatever you find interesting, they started singing, Gaon Chodab Nahi, Jungle Chodab Nahi. So, and people welcome you like anything. They give you best food. Like, I got best fish in film screenings. This mangur. Mangur is a very interesting fish. So they just inquire what the these people enjoy. So, acha, aapko machli pasand hai. So we got good fish. Then sometimes people give local rice and achar. So they give you money also. So but then they can feel, na? Many a times, like last to last month, I was screening in a block level school. It was humid because to show a film you have to create black, and if it is not an AC room you have to cover all the ventilated areas. So it was people like sweating like anything, but children were enjoying because first time they are watching Norman MacLean. First time they are, other than this Hindu propaganda, first time they are watching some interesting thing. And since they are human beings, since they have ear and eye and a mind, so I think I am very, very particular with the screening. I always sit in the screening. I always watch. So I always watch that if your film is connecting, no one plays the mobile. Whether there's an AC or not, people watch it. So idea is whether you have any idea to connect with the people. Or one backward question, whether you want to connect with the people. If you want to connect with the foundation, then you will do, you will misuse the medium. So I don't want to name, but many of the organizers, they just misuse. Many of the filmmakers who are producing shit film. I just put their films in the dustbin. I just don't see their films. They are national award winning filmmakers. They are producing shit. They make films on Odisha Adivasi and they feel elevated being felicitated by central minister. So if you want to connect, because I know one housewife, she said, Sanjay ji, kuch mujhe kaam dijiye. I mean, okay, please translate my article. She translated my article, 4,500 word article for free, from Hindi to English. People want to do something, some meaningful. Because meaningful is not happening. There's not a single paper in Hindi which you want to read. It's all shit, which you can extend to English papers also. News channels are horrible. It is advisable not to watch television. So, but phir bhi toh people want to know about things. No? We were doing one cinema travel in Uttarakhand. So in school we went, then principal said, "Achha, cinema is, aisa bhi cinema hota hai." Because I started showing them. They were normal students. They are in Himalayas, that but they will never get a chance to do a trekking like Sunover School or Modern School or Dune School. So I thought, at least show them Himalaya. I show them one series by Michael Palin. कि देखो यार हिमालय ऐसे दिखता है जो तुम जहाँ रह रहे हो ये ऐसा है ये इसमें ये ये है. And then I show them, did God create the universe? There's a very interesting video by BBC of this gentleman who passed away, the great scientist, Stephen Hawking. So, agar aap logon ko logically bataoge ki there's no God, there's a universe, there's a black hole, they are... Aur unko, then you have to, what I mean by... deleting the elite tag. Say you show, did God create the universe without any effort? Ki nahi, people should watch it. Ye sab itne bhagwan ke chakkar mein rehte hain. Nahi, aapko usko karna padega, effort karna padega. Screening practice ka matlab ye nahi hai ki just to put connections and just screen. You have to involve with the cinema. You have to get people involved. I still keep getting WhatsApp message from a young Dalit teacher in Rajasthan. He keeps, and he is sending me invitation, please come in my father's retirement party. Why he is inviting me? Because there is some connection between me and him through cinema. Ek Almoda ka student mujhe kuch kuch bhejta rehta hai. 12th class ka ladka hai. So basically apna arrogance kinare rakhke aap thoda logon ke sath connect kariye, baat cheet kariye, wahi rahiye, thoda dekhiye, then you will know what you should show. Most of our cinema movement is it has no connect. All cinema, jo purana cinema movement hai, university film society, कोई कनेक्ट नहीं है. डिस्क्रीट चार्म ऑफ बुजवाई इज अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट फिल्म. फेलिनी इज अ डिफिकल्ट फिल्म मेकर. इफ यू हैव अ यूरोपियन कनेक्शन देन ओनली यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड. गोदार्ड इज डिफरेंट, इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट, नैरेटिव ही नहीं होता उसमें. व्हाई यू वांट टू शो पीपल गोदार्ड? अभी किसी ने आर्टिकल लिखा, वो गलत लिखा है, हम लोगों ने कभी नहीं दिखाया. आई नेवर शोन गोदार्ड.
टू डिफिकल्ट.
हाँ, नो, उनको उनकी चीजें दिखाओ. ईरान को दिखाओ. ईरान इज सिमिलर. तो आपका जो अपना एलीट टैग है, आपने जेएनयू फिल्म सोसाइटी, स्टीफन फिल्म सोसाइटी में आप थे, उसको छोड़ो ना. इन माय जामिया देर यूज टू टू बैचमेट्स, दे ऑलवेज यूज टू वियर सेंट स्टीफन्स T-shirt. I said, yeah, साल भर हो गया है. Now you're in Jamia. Please wear Jamia T-shirt. What you want to show? क्यों सेंट स्टीफन्स को लाद के चल रहे हो अपने साथ यार? So it is very encouraging, and we did many things. We published 3 books. We published 15 or 16 posters. And we did many subtitling versions. And for each project, we got money. So money is never a hurdle for us.
Very good.
We are not earning.
But this you are is, continuing to do.
This is not my bread and butter. But everybody is doing some
good things.
So this is the
amazing story,
context.
And I think it resonates with the interplay between art.
You want to one more cup of tea?
Politics. Are we sweaty?
Yeah. Can we put the?
Yeah. We can.
Just
stop it here.
Please open the.
Yeah. Sure.